I'm super excited about my new in-person class called Purposeful Prints. It'll be on March 21st and 22nd. All supplies are included, so you can hop on a plane and bring an overnight bag and nothing else, and I have got you covered. So we are going to be gelatin printing, and I'm going to go through all the different kinds of paint, like what kind of paint do you want to do, what brand, what level, can you mix them together, all that kind of information. We're going to go over basic gelatin plates, the different shapes, sizes, and brands. You'll get to try them all out. We're also going to be talking about amount of paint. Do you use a little? Do you use a lot? What's the difference? And when do you use what? How about opacity and translucency? I'm going to cover not only how to know which paints are translucent and which paints are opaque, but how to make your paints translucent and opaque. You are going to use all kinds of stencils. But not only the commercial stencils you see here, we're also going to be making our own stencils and masks to create our own unique works of art. There will be color mixing lessons where you will learn how to perfectly mix whatever shade it is that you've been looking for. And when you pull your first perfectly placed, purposeful print, I know you're going to be thrilled. So I hope you'll join me March 21st and 22nd.